Talking and listening allow us to make room for one another in our hearts. Talking and listening allow us to create an inward architecture of democracy that we can then take into our politics, where every voice matters and every vote matters. But talking and listening can't happen when we have leaders who persistently invoke fear and create us and them narratives.